wonder, would you happen to know how your light and dark elf friends came to be involved?
You mean Bayfair and Bela? Well, they were both in prison by one side or another, or maybe both. Escaped together, been on the run, and absolutely all over each other ever since.
A dark and light elf fleeing their people together. Quite a risk.
Being loved always a risk. That's what makes it fun.
You could say the same about hot cheese.